guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Janice Lim again from the blog therollercoasterride.com, and today I'm back with another video of my latest sticker haul, this time from a local sticker shop called Creative Cat Prints. Creative Cat Prints sells their stickers through Etsy and also the Shopee app. So last week I found out that they were gonna have a 50% off sale, and so being the sticker addict that I am, I had to take advantage of that. And so I hopped on the Shopee app and made my first order from them. So a couple of days ago, the package finally arrived, and this is what it looks like. Now let me show you the stickers that I got. Oh, and by the way, if you decide to purchase from Creative Cat Prints, you should know that you will have an option to choose the type of paper that you want. But for my orders, I just chose to have the regular matte sticker paper, which I think is the cheapest one, but doesn't matter, it really doesn't feel cheap at all. Okay, so I was actually given a few freebies, like this one, a checklist box, and this small sampler sheet of Creative Cat Prints stickers. And then there's this other sheet with some flamingo stickers on it. Now let me show you my actual orders. I actually got a total of 20 sheets of these stickers. So I got one sheet of different designs, starting with this rest day sheet, which has several designs already in one sheet. And then this is the payday sheet, which has different color options depending on what your theme is for the week. This one is the bill due sticker sheet. So as you can see, you can just write down what bill is due, the amount, and then you can just check it off once you've paid for it. Next is this picture time sheet. I plan on using these camera stickers for when I need to edit some pictures for my blog. So this is the laundry time sheet. As a family of six, you can just imagine how much laundry we have each week, so I can use this to track those. Next is the me time sticker sheet. I don't really get a lot of me time because I have four kids, but it's still nice to have. This is the planning time sheet, which I plan to use every weekend. This is the happy mail sheet. And this one is baby time stickers. I have an 8-month-old son, so I use these stickers to track his milestones. This one is for grocery shopping. Then the next one is vaccine time. Because I have kids, of course, I need to have them vaccinated. So these stickers are really great for tracking their vaccine appointments. Next one is this popcorn sheet. I plan on using these for those days when we have a movie marathon at home. This one, it's a pizza sheet sticker. And this one I just had to have because I'm such a coffee addict. I can't live without coffee, and so this sticker sheet is a must-have for me. Next is the bad day sticker sheet for when someone in the family gets sick. And then this one is another version of that Bill Due sticker sheet. You can just write down what bill is due and just check it off as well using these stickers. And then this one is trash day. The next one is movie night, which I don't really get to have anymore, but still, it can be useful for the time when hubby and I can finally go out. This one is the floral habit tracker, which I find very, very pretty and dainty. This last one is a heart tab sticker sheet, which I plan on using to indicate the nice things that happen to me each day. So there you go. These are the 20 sheets of stickers that I purchased from Creative Cat Prints. I super, super love each sheet of sticker that I got. And I'm really, really excited to finally get to use them in my planner this week. So if you guys are interested to purchase any of these stickers, I'll be linking down Creative Cat Prints Etsy shop and Shopee down below. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me. Just comment away. And please, if you like what you see here in this video, don't hesitate to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you wish to see more. Bye for now. Thanks.